नमस्कार, हूँ आदर्श छू। वेलकम टू आदर्श एजुकेशन सोसाइटी।
स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट स्टैंडर्ड 7th एंड अवर सब्जेक्ट इज सोशल साइंस।
चैप्टर नंबर 2, इंडिया क्लाइमेट एंड नेचुरल रिसोर्सेस।
नाउ नेक्स्ट वन इज लैंड रिसोर्सेस। Importance of forest. Forests are very useful in the life of man. They provide us primary and secondary products. They are economically and environmentally beneficial for a country. So forest is useful to each and every person. That's why it also provides us many secondary and primary facilities, and also it is useful for economic and environment, because if there is forest, we can get many things, and also we can get oxygen from there. So that's why they are economically and environmentally beneficial for a country. Boats and what is the beneficial? We can see that boats and steamers are made from the wood of Sundri of Sundarbans forest. So we can now use of which type of forest and which wooden is useful for us. So first one is boat and steamer. That one we can use wood from the Sundarbans forest. Basket, mats, toys, furniture, artistic things are also made from bamboo. Next one is broom. Broom means for a long handed, that one we clean our house. So that one brooms are also made from palm and dead trees, while ketchup is made from the ketchup trees. Next one is paper pulp. Is made from the deodar trees and turning paint dye, means used in mixing paint. When we paint, that one we liquid mix it. So that one is turpentine. Is made from the chiri trees. Tea boxes, match boxes, sports equipment, artificial fibers and filament. Filament means fiber specially found in animal or plant. We can get this one type of fiber. So these filament are also made from deodar and chid trees. So from the deodar and chid trees, we can get paper pulp and also filament like a fiber. Match box, sports equipment and tea boxes, everything we can get from this deodar and also chid trees. Next one is sealing wax. Sealing wax is used for making varnish, ink for printing, materials of electronic devices and gramophones. Now next one is conversation of forest. What is the conversation of forest? So many measures have been undertaken for the conservation and protection of forest. So many measures have been undertaken, means already they taken the benefit and the conservation and protection of forest, which are then they are as usual. First one is cutting down of trees. Forbidden. Forbidden means not allowed. Severe punishment. Severe punishment will be given to those who cut trees illegally. So who cut the trees illegally, they must be given punishment. So cutting down trees is forbidden, means not to allow. Second is trees should be grown in a vast land. Vast land means used land become barren, which are become empty land. So that one we should grown up trees. And people should be motivated towards afforestation. Afforestation means establishment of forest. So we must be also motivate people to for the trees to grow the trees, and trees should be also grown on a barren places. Sources of energy like solar energy, biogas, wind energy and other renewable sources of energy should be used more. Next is people should be alert and made aware about afforestation. Afforestation we already know the meaning established of forest. And necessary help should be provided. We must be motivated people to above on the tree. Next one is most forest research institutions should be established to develop the forest scientifically. So next one is also important that forest research institution should be established the development of the forest and also scientifically we also motivate the people to grow up the trees. An environment should be created that compulsory every Indian to work with responsibility towards the protection of forest. So each and every Indian have a duty to protect our environment. We must be take care of trees and also grown up the new trees. So that's why our environment will be changed and also we can get fresh air. So that's why an environment should be created the compuls every Indians to work with their responsibility towards the protection of forest. So that one is also our duty. Now wildlife of resources. What is the wildlife of resources are? The wildlife of India is different and varied means in variety. Different species means group of living organisms of birds and animals from all over the world are there in India. The variety of wildlife found in India increasing the natural beauty of the country. Like example, elephants. So elephants are found in Karnataka, Kerala and Assam. It is the largest mammal of India and they are used to carry wood and other goods from one place to another in the forest. So elephant is also very mammal animals and very useful animals. The one-horned rhinoceros found in India is a unique animal. They are found in the marshy area means we can found at the edges of lake streams where we can get water from there. Areas of Assam and West Bengal. So from Assam and West Bengal we can get one horned rhinoceros in India. That one is a unique animal. The wild ass is found in the run of Kutch at the camels and the desert areas. Both lion and tigers are found in India. Asiatic lions are found in Gir forest of Gujarat. So lions and tigers, that one is found in India and Asiatic lions are found in Gir forest. The tigers of West Bengal means Royal Bengal tigers are on the 8th species of the world. Tigers are found in Madhya Pradesh, West Bengal, Uttarakhand and in some areas of the Himalayas. Tibetan bears are found in the Himalaya region and Dariapada forest of Gujarat. The leopard hyenas, blue wolf means Nilgai, wolf, black duck, deer etc. are found in India. The langur, gibbon, hulok and baboon are the different species of monkeys found in India. A variety of birds are also seen in India like dog, eagle, parrot, mena, pigeon etc. are the various species of the birds found in India. Among of these, most are famous birds like the peacock. Peacock is very famous and it is our national bird. The most beautiful bird of all, its attractiveness is feather. Cranes, it is around 1.5 meters tall and great Indian bustard bird, which is heaviest bird, means its weight is too much of India and other attractive birds of India. The ruddy shell duck, means surkhab, lays their eggs in the sand of run of Kutch and the coal dev birds. Sanctuary of Rajasthan is the world's biggest sanctuary where almost 2.5 lakhs birds are found. The Nal Sarovar of Gujarat is famous for birds which migrate from all over the world. So here we can get the information which type of animals and birds, which forest we can get and which places are including there. Now next one is fish. From where we can get the fish? Fish of various kind like the mackerel fish, lobster, Bombay duck, pomfret, herring, salmon, shark, dolphin, etc. are found on the eastern and western seacoast of India. Most of this type of fish we can see in the coastal area. Last one is preservation and conservation of natural resources. So what are they? First one is water is an important natural resource. Merely 2% of water on the earth suitable for human consumption. Consumption means disease caused by the bacteria. Only on the earth there are only 2% water are there we can drink water, and some water are also full of bacteria. Polluted and poisonous water released from industry are rapidly polluting the underground water. So from the chemicals industry also some polluted water also including inside. So that's why polluted and poisonous water released from industry are rapidly polluting the underground water. This poisoning tremendous means very much so danger for all life of as well as environment, not only for human and animals life but also effect on human life for environment also. Thus alternative means to reuse polluted water must be discovered. So we can get polluted water, we can also reuse that one water, so we can satisfy that one and too much pollution we can remove it. School and college curriculum must include forest development related content to inculcate awareness among students. Similarly, measures must be taken to protect forest from forest fires and minimize loss of life and property. So we have to explain student of the college and school, we have to explain what is the importance of the forest and how to protect our forest from the forest fire and minimize loss of property and also loss of animals also who are living in the forest. Next one is minerals are nature's gift to man, and it is available in limited quantity and so must be utilized judiciously. Judiciously means with good judgment. Alternative means to conserve and preserve minerals must be found. Motivation should be provided to reuse minerals repeatedly. So minerals are also too much important for a man, and it is a valuable gift from the environment, and we must be. Alternative means to conserve and preserve. We must be conserve and preserve the minerals, and we can also make reuse of that one. Continuous deforestation has endangered means risk, indirect means risk many species of wild animals, because deforestation means to cutting down the forest, that one is also risk for the wild animals. In fact, certain species are existence means no longer. In some forest area, birds and animals are caused means cooked without shell for their skin, feathers, bones, horns, teeth and even meat. Illegal and merciless means not pitiful. So merciless killing of wild animals must be controlled. Citizen must be aware of the importance of wild animals and give correct information about the environment. Forest flora and fauna should be provided to the people, and sanctuaries and national park should be developed. So we have to awareness about the deforestation of forest, and also inside many animals killing, they also Now it is also existence. Many birds and animals are existence means no longer any. Birds and animals are possible means we can eat, cook without shell. And also we can use their skin, feathers, bones, teeth and even also meat. So we have to also control on the animals and citizen, all citizen must be awareness the importance of the animals and give correct information about the environment, forest, flora and fauna should be provided to the people. Sanctuaries and national park should be developed. Last one, people should be made aware of wildlife through nature education camp. It is also must necessary to build and also made a nature education camp.
Thank you for joining us.